want a picture?
Shit,
how am I gonna send it?
He says he want a picture.
He want a picture. I don't know how I'm gonna send it to him.
Just put it in your dump. Be like, oh, little mom wanted a picture.
Yeah. You don't gotta send it to him. He said you want a picture, so just take the picture.
He's like, can I get a picture? Hell yeah.
I'm gonna go. No, little kids just be down talking.
I get a picture.
He ain't got no dial phone.
Can I get y'all names?
My name is Sean.
All right.
My name is Danielle Kamani.
Word, where do y'all originate from?
Georgia.
Word, man. So what y'all out here for?
Have a good time, celebrate.
Word, man.
Word.
Can you tell me one thing you feel like Atlanta needs more of?
Atlanta needs more of
one thing.
Atlanta needs more. I feel like there's a lot of good people doing a lot of good things in Atlanta right now.
Atlanta, I love y'all. So this is what we're going to do.
Atlanta needs.
I don't know. I don't know if you ever heard of.
Our tech hub needs to grow here.
A tech hub. Can you explain to people what that is, like me that don't know?
Basically, you know how you got Silicon Valley and Cali?
Yeah.
We need it to grow here. It's growing, but I feel like it needs to be at a larger scale. As far as tech hubs here in Atlanta.
Alright. Can you guys give me one a message you feel like the youth in Atlanta needs to hear?
Be your most authentic self. And don't care what nobody else thinks of you. Just try to be whoever you feel you are. And just embody that. Don't try to be nobody else.
Alright, some of y'all know
fact
me, some of y'all know.
How about you?
Alright, you might not know
myself. Self-education.
But you definitely know my voice.
You good?
What's your name, my man?
DeAndre.
Where? Where you from?
Oh, here.
You from here? All right, man. Tell me one thing you like about Atlanta.
The culture.
Where? What do you feel like Atlanta needs more of?
More love.
All right, what do you feel like the youth needs to hear? One last question. What do you feel like the youth needs to hear? What do you feel like the youth needs to hear in Atlanta?
They can listen that they're heard. They need to know that their voice is, that they matter, you know?
All right, y'all. That's cool meeting y'all. This is Never Too Much Entertainment. If y'all want to shout out your acts, you can. You feel me? If not,
you can follow me at Y'all Reality Official on Instagram.
For sure, for sure.
B103,
you know. Armani 20 is my IG.
Cool, cool. I'm had the last 2 days, but they ran out yesterday.
They ran out with them, what?
Yeah, they ran out. The shoe was empty.
Excuse
me, it's at your
fed
at the 7. Right there, fed on the 1 to 10. Yes, hell. That's funny, I'm gonna put it on. Ray, you're fit. You gotta be like, rate your own fit. Hey, excuse me, sir. This is Never Too Much Entertainment. Can you give me some details behind your store?
Details like my...
How you got started, what it means to you, the meaning of your pieces.
Oh, it means everything to me, man. I mean, this is how I support myself, this is what I do. There is no second job, this is it. Gerard Fine Art, my Instagram is at Gerard Art.
Right. How did you find success off of making these paintings?
How did I find success?
Yeah.
I don't know how I found it, I think it more so found me. I just kept doing what I was doing. I stopped painting to try to please people and just started painting what I wanted to paint. I started doing that, I started making money.
What's your favorite mural you have out here? Mural. What's your favorite mural you have out here?
Yeah, like my babies, man. I can't say I got a favorite. They all come from me, so.
All right, man. What's an important message you feel like the youth today needs to hear?
Stay with it, stay consistent. And be dedicated. Don't let nobody tell you can't do it.
Sure, man, I appreciate you. It's a video. You want a photo?
Give me one. Give me one, man.
All right. They got the Boys Bees too.
Yo, check out the Palm Angels.
Nigga rockin' Palm Angels. Nigga rockin' Palm Angels.
Rate them guys for standing 1 to 10.
Good y'all fit.
Oh, fuck.
I'm Never Too Much Entertainment. Can I get your name?
Sunrise.
What does that mean?
Huh?
What's it mean?
Sunrise.
Word, bro. Where you from?
California.
Word, bro. Word. Hey, can you tell me one thing you feel like the city needs more of?
Our culture.
What about the youth? What do you feel like the youth needs to hear? What do you feel like the youth needs to hear?
They gotta hear our culture. They need our culture
to
come back.
Alright, man. Alright. What's something that's very important to you? Something very important to you, whether it be physical or a mindset.
Star tribe and I
Never Too Much Entertainment. Tell me about your store.
Alright, this is Uncle Nas CMOS. Right here, you get the banner. So we got Uncle Nas CMOS. This came directly from Africa. And this is the man right here. This is the man. This is the operation man. Put the camera on him. So he got 2,000 acres in East Africa. So this CMOS in specific came from Tanzania, which is a big place in Africa that is near the Indian Ocean, and he owns a farm over there, which you harvest it. Come straight here, it's called Uncommon Our CMOS for a reason. So the Uncommon Our CMOS was not touched when it came directly to us. No added probiotics, no added chemicals, none of that. So this is the real deal right here. This is real deal. So you can add this to your detox. You can add this to your daily routine. You go to the gym, you want to get big like me, you can add this to your pre-workout. I'm telling you. Hey, come tell them a little bit about the CMOS, man. Y'all tell me a little about the CMOS.
He was saying, I don't know if he said it or not, he got 92 out of 102. Is that just good for your body? Yeah, it's good for them. Yeah, everything. Like, excuse me. It's good for pretty much everything. It's good for your immune system, your digestive system. It's good for diabetes, it helps with weight loss, it helps with acne. Yeah, so it's a whole lot of stuff it helps with. So, I mean, but yeah, tap in with uncolonizedcmos.com. Follow us on Instagram at uncolonizedcmos.
Hey, from the Bahamas, she a pure breed.
Hey, you serious recording?
Yeah.
Hey, come fuck with us, man. We here. We outside. Hey, 1-1 season on Instagram. What's your name? What's your name?
Oh yeah, go ahead and follow Outsiders Department, OUTSIDERS, and DEPT.
Alright, for sure, man, for sure.
Freshman sales on Instagram. If you're trying to give me a job, I can sell anything. I can sell water or well. You know how it is.
Dang, alright, bro, that's right, bro. Alright, let's start. It'll pick up the voice up to a certain extent. Yeah. I mean, of course, there's gonna be noise in the background. This ain't gonna be no static or nothing. It's gonna be static. I'm Santana, bitch. Get on the show, for sure. Where y'all from?
New York.
Cool, cool. Now then, how long have y'all been down in Atlanta?
I've been down here since 98.
Word, man, word. Can you describe the progress you've seen ever since?
I've seen progress, I just can't think of anything.
Well,
I mean, yeah, progress.
Well, now,
being... I feel like it's more like support for black people now. Like, it's more like we're trying to have more activities and stuff to do. Like, you know, you hear like young team. Like, I don't think we had this before, right?
Now then, what do you feel like the city of Atlanta needs more of in general?
I don't know.
Said more shelters?
A lot of homeless people out. So, like in the city of Atlanta, but now I'm seeing it. I live on the outskirts now. I'm seeing it closer to home, so they need more shelters.
Word. Now, what do you feel like the youth of Atlanta needs to hear? Something for the youth.
They need to hear. In Atlanta, Georgia, the minimum sentence for armed robbery is 10 years. So if you're a first time offender or not, I know a lot of these kids out here don't know the laws of Georgia. They get in trouble and they don't realize that they're sent away until they're in their 30s. So I think they need to know the laws of Georgia.
I understand. I lost a couple of friends to the system. 16 years old, 17 years old.
Yeah.
Simple life mistakes.
Yeah.
But you know how it be?
Yeah.
But anyway, thank you guys. I appreciate you. Never too much entertainment. It's Sunday, they just got out from brunch, nigga. They came out here. They came outside. They said, wake up.
Do it.
Alright, this is Never Too Much Entertainment. Can I get y'all name?
Ezekiel Johnson.
Alright. Where are you from, man?
I'm from Atlanta.
Alright, Ezekiel. So what do you want to be when you, like, get older?
An engineer.
Alright, that's tough. That's tough. What's one thing do you feel like the city you like about the city the most? What do you like about the city the most? Cool. That's cool. That's cool, man. Hey, what do you have to say for other youth out here, other kids, for them to be in the right state of mind? What do you got to say for them? What are some words of inspiration you have to share? That's a cool prayer, man. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. Man, this is Never Too Much Entertainment. Y'all be cool. Thank you. All right, what's y'all names?
I'm Benicio.
Where are y'all from?
I'm originally from Hawaii, Georgia. But we live in Columbus, Georgia, near Columbus.
Whoa. Hawaii is a new one. What's that like? What's that like right quick?
Huh?
What's Hawaii like right quick?
What it's like?
Yeah.
It's lovely but expensive.
Lovely but expensive. I'd expect it. So, man, can you tell me, like, one thing you like about the city?
About the city?
Yeah.
The people.
Right. What do you feel like it needs more of?
Space.
Alright, man. Now then, tell me, what do you feel like the youth in Atlanta need to hear?
Sorry?
What do you feel like the youth in Atlanta need to hear?
Stay out of trouble.
Alright. Now talk to me about your business here, man. Tell me a little about it.
Our family made Ohana made lemonade. Ohana's family.
Word.
We do it at the family.
Word.
And we just do festivals on the
weekends. Word. That's hard. That's cool now.
And it's fresh squeeze.
Fresh and squeeze, man.
We're over 20 flavors.
Over 20 flavors? What's the fan favorite?
Blue raspberry, of course, strawberry, and mango.
Word. That's tough, man. What's your personal favorite?
Lavender and Hawaiian
ice. I didn't even know that was a real something you could drink. But cool, this is Never Too Much Entertainment. I appreciate y'all for being on here. Thank you. Alright, what's your name?
Strawberry.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
Honey.
Yeah, your name?
Michaela,
where you from?
Chicago.
Where? So how do you like Atlanta?
It's decent.
What's one thing that you feel like Atlanta needs?
Heroes.
You say Heroes?
Heralds.
What's that?
It's chicken in Chicago.
Oh, Heralds chicken.
No, well, y'all do get Heralds, but it's not all that good though.
It's not all that good.
It's not good.
Dang. Okay. Well, what's an Atlanta dish that you do like? Something that's good down here?
I like Volcano. It's the hibachi place.
No, that sounds crazy. That's crazy. But what do you feel like the youth needs to hear in Atlanta?
Stop killing each other.
Stop killing each other?
Stop killing each other. It's not worth it. Stop killing on your own people.
That's true, man. That's true. Yeah. So now, is there anything that you do that you want to promote?
Yeah, I still drink. And I'm starting up clothes.
They got a
sip of drink.
Cool. It's good though.
I got hella different flavors.
Right. That's strawberry, pineapple, right. Mango.
Oh, yeah. Straight, now, where can I find you at?
My Instagram is 912.99. It's periods in the middle of those numbers. Then I got TikTok. TikTok is Virgo Queen 1122.
For sure, for Shelsky. All right, now you stay blessed. Thank you again.
Thank you.
All right, what's your name?
They call me CC Divine.
Right, where are you from?
I'm from ATL, Georgia.
Where? So, man, how was it like growing up out here?
It's been cool. I guess it's different now. It's just different. They didn't gentrify.
Right, what do you feel like the city needs more of?
More love.
More love?
Mm-hmm.
What about the youth? What do you feel like the youth needs to hear?
The youth need to find something that they're passionate about and do it.
Right.
Like, don't, you know what I'm saying? Whatever your mind think it shall be.
Right, man. Right, now what's one difference you feel like people should know between motivation and consistency?
You have to be consistent. No matter who motivates you, if you don't be disciplined enough and focused enough, you won't see the life you want to live.
Word, man. Is there anything that you want to promote that you do?
Sierra's Divine Impressions.
No, because that's not
true. You got to be established and qualified by God, and miracles happen, man.
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Thank you. So never too much entertainment.
Yes. Peace out. Peace up, A-Town down, baby.
Yeah. Word, what's your name?
It's Ricardo Pinks, and you know what I'm saying? You can call me Juneteenth Shabazz, because you know what I'm saying? Juneteenth is the day that we was free, and then Shabazz is the lost tribe. Freedom of the lost tribe. So you know what I'm saying? Juneteenth Shabazz. My name is Ricardo Pinkston, owner of Black Dad Gang. It has some significance. The crown is for royalty.
Yeah,
the beard stands for growth.
All right.
You know what I'm saying? This is just randomly, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to the Sigmas, you know what I'm saying? This is what was just in my hand. Crown is for royalty. Beard is for growth. Our tagline is, we're building generational blessings. Hey, look here, I got a message for you. Don't stand in the way. You might accidentally get stepped on. You know what I'm saying? It's Black Dad Gang. Get with it or get some.
Hey.
We all originate out of
from. We're the game for the kids. Right? It's a dad game, right? So instead of being a game for some bullshit, we're the game for them kids. We're going to bang for the children.
That's what we're here for. We originate out of.
Jamaica Queens, somebody get my man's IG so he, you know what I'm saying, yeah, that's what we're right back, we stealing generational blessings, breaking generational curse, what do you guys feel like Atlanta needs more of? We need more mentors, you know what I'm saying, and all around the nation we need more teachers. Because unfortunately, you know what I'm saying, 1% of the teachers are men.
Mm-hmm.
Men are 1% of the teachers. And we're not talking about Black, Asians, Arabic, Indian. We're talking about 1% men. Mm-hmm. And since I've done the statistics, you know what I'm saying, if you want to challenge it, it might have changed.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm pretty sure that Black men, listen, I want y'all to listen. This is what we need in Atlanta.
Yep.
Because now if you look at the news, when the teachers is going to go get the coach, now the coach is going to jail for breaking up fights.
And again.
Y'all peep game with this.
Everybody, we were all taught by teachers, right? By females, right?
Right.
It takes a man to raise a man.
Right.
So if you have a Black, not even a Black, if you have a man teaching a man how to be a man, he could be a better man. Bang.
Right.
Tell them what you were saying about, you know, go ahead.
I was going to say, what do you guys feel like the youth needs to hear in Atlanta?
What they need to hear is
the frequency. The frequency needs to be up, you know what I'm saying? We heard some young men on the stage today, you know what I'm saying, that didn't say not one cuss word, and yep. everybody was amped. You know what I'm saying? So the frequency is coming through the music. You know, they understand that they can get you to sign your life away and your soul mm-hmm. away through the music and these contracts, and the contracts are written in blood, and you don't even know it. Your soul is being sold. So listen, I want to give this message to all of y'all for real. You got to pay attention to the fine print.
Yep.
Because that could mean that you're selling your soul. We need more of the frequency of good nature. You know what I'm saying? Even if it's not good nature, bring Public Enemy back, damn it.
Yeah, dick. Yo, good, yo, good vibes, yo, good vibes, right? Nah. I'm hit you with something, right? Right? You said what the youth need?
Yeah.
The youth need.
Lay it on them, fam. I'm gonna get a.
Say no more. This is what the youth need, right? The youth need more mentors, right? It don't have to be black, white, it could be whatever, Spanish, but. Nine, 10 of us is a fabulous shot, right? Fabulous shot, right? Give or take, right? Right. So, as a man, right? I'm 43 years old. And look, I got hit 4 times, right? God ain't gonna keep blessing me, right? So you gotta change your mindset, change your life, right? The youth need to stop killing each other because look, together we are powerful. Separated, but we divided, right? Right? It's power in numbers, right? If you got a buck, you got a buck, I got a buck, that's 4 bucks. Let's go make more bucks. Instead of saying, man, you know what? Because you got on the Gucci belt, I'm gonna come and smoke you for that. Why? And say, yo, God, how'd you get the Gucci belt? And let me put you on. Let me put you on. Right? Because again, at the end of the day, yo, it's programming. We are programmed to kill each other. Right? So we're gonna change the narrative and we're gonna break the monopoly and let's build together because together we're strong, divided, we are nothing.
Right.
That piece of blessing, man, Black Dad Gang.
Well, sure, man. It's cool meeting y'all.
And that's the message. I just said message. Right? Because look. A closed mouth will get fed, right? If you don't know, now you know. So you can't go against that grain, right? So everybody, and you heard what I said, right? So if you heard the message or you listened to the message, if you go against that grain, then it's on you.
Right.
It ain't going to be on the white man. Oh, the white man holding it. Nah, ain't nobody in your way but you. You in your way. Not the cracker, not the white man, not society. We, man, you, me, we are in our own fucking way. If you think in your mind, you can hold it in your hand. As a man thinking, so is he. You see what you do, and you do what you see. You gotta see it first before you do it. And don't think, because you're gonna think yourself into some shit, and think it right out.
Yeah. We're gonna get up on out of here. You know what I'm saying? People's waiting for us to move. Hey, it's a blessing that these brothers stop. The universe makes no accidents. You know what I'm saying? The Big Bang Theory gave life. These brothers was walking out. We didn't ask for an interview. So the universe inspired us to give y'all a message. We need more black men to unite. We need more frequency in the music of positivity. Hey, Queen, how you doing? I see you. She didn't want to be on camera, but she's putting things together down here. Listen, we love y'all. Listen, pull together or we will die divided.
Hey man, you want an interview?
Yo. Not 12 not trying to support.
Yeah,
Jane, call
the youth, man.
Call the youth, man.
Yo, you in the city, man.
You
in the city.
In the EDM. We really out here. Still thugging. Still out here. Still shrinking. Still selling. Still packing. Niggas could stop me, but you can't stop the motion. No motion. They call me Mo Motion. Folks have thought they could stop the motion, but they can't.
Be Eminem. Mo Motion.
And I brought around Palm Angel. Yeah, Palm Angel. Any welcome, Brown Man too. Yeah, Palm Angel.
Yeah,
they rockin' Palm Angel. Mm-hmm, put it on their nose.